Hey, I'm Black. I'm not Black. I'm back playing Halo 2. Resuming. Let's see if it takes me where I was. Ooh, was it Delta Halo? I couldn't remember. I saw the thingy at the bottom right, and I think it said Delta Halo, but I was thinking it was the last mission it was telling me for some reason. But I'm pretty sure this is where I was at. I finished, like, literally the first section, and I was waiting for, like, enemies or friendlies, reinforcements, and whatnot. Well, I was taking a while to load on there, but it's because it's 1080. Ooh. Shit is rough out here. I wonder if I can change the video. We're gonna put things on normal. We'll do water. Oh, we'll do water quality normal. See if that helps me. No problem in
Here comes
old
our ride.
graphics.
Got a good view coming in. There's a big building in the middle of this island's lake.
I saw it too. It looked like a temple. If I were a megalomaniac, and I'm not, that's where I'd be.
Are you dropping my boys? They just spawn in.
Just keep it steady, all right?
Yeah. Right, mouse. Oh boy.
Sniper.
Oh, frames. I need you guys to kill some.
Enemy located.
Yeah, I'm giving up on you guys. Should have given up sooner.
Blue flags up.
Sniper down.
Dear Sarge, kicking ass and out of space. Wish you were here.
I heard that. Back out.
They're going to try and bottle us up on this side of the gorge.
Damn, we could die.
The controls to extend the bridge should be in this structure.
Watch out, Chief! Race on the far side!
Alright, cool. You can just take it. They respawn? What a bunch of bitches. Alright, you guys do what you want. I got that one.
Good, bridge is down. Now about those bridges.
Roger that. Armor's on the way.
Do they give me a tank? Armor on the way. Oh, he gave me a tank. Damn, they did so much damage so fast. That other banshee come from. Nowhere good. Good kill. Headshot with the tank.
Yeah, nailed
the ghost. See, I want a checkpoint before I go on, just in case. Come on, you can't just run over the shield.
Watch yourself.
That's not good. Do you want to give me a checkpoint by any chance? Yes. Another checkpoint. Every time I'm about to ask for one, the game just knows. Now he just gives me it. Sorry. Hey, can you get that one?
Screwed that ghost good. Damn it, I've never felt pain like this before.
I need you to man up, Marine. Yeah, I came down here a little too early.
Got a pelican coming in. Let's clear an LZ.
Alright, out of this corner, it looks pretty clear. There it is. Hey, you gotta give me a fresh tank. No, maybe it's time to get out of the tank.
Let's get in there!
think I was low on.
Put on your glass.
Damn, he killed me like that for real. Oh.
I think I hit tab. Okay, let's aim better that time, or next time.
My mother-in-law look pretty.
God damn it. God, he's running so far away.
I thought so.
Man, you just aren't that good, huh?
No, not. Leave me alone. Fuck, man. How? That elite is still alive, I'm pretty sure. Oh, unless this is him.
Always bring me to such nice places.
Come on, there's gotta be more than two jackals. Did not mean to fall. Over. I think it's gonna be better for the bugs. Maybe. Why are they on the ground? Ugh.
Good. Still no word about In Amber Clad on the Covenant battle map. It's odd. The Covenant know we made landfall, but they don't seem to consider us a very serious threat. Boy, are they in for a big surprise.
Straight up bitches in their eyes.
Watch yourself. Honor guards.
Destroy them.
Hey. Regret.
Blood is equal to
That's what I thought he said. The Prophet of Regret is planning to activate Halo.
Are you sure?
I shall light this holy ring, release its cleansing flame, and burn a path into the divine beyond!
Pretty much.
Commander, we've got a problem.
So I hear.
But from what I understand, the Prophet will need an object, the Index, to activate the ring. I've located a library similar to the one you found on the first Halo. If the rings work the same way, the Index should be inside.
I'll bet the Covenant are thinking the exact same thing.
Then we better beat them to it, Sergeant. Extract your men and meet me at the library.
Yes, ma'am.
I'll secure the
Index, Chief. You take out the Prophet. He's given us all the intel we need.
Oh, my frames. Bro.
Dude, they were ready.
If I die, will you marry my girlfriend?
Quite the thing to ask. Damn. Yeah, you can keep that. He's dead.
You know, I think the Forerunners built these new structures around the old. To protect them, honor them. Here's the question I do. I need to make a thorough survey, I'm sure.
Oh, my frames.
Jesus Christ, they kill me so fast. Where's that shot coming from?
Grenade! Incoming!
Got him!
Oh. Where do we go? Where are you going? Oh, is this the right way? Oh.
Is that it? Like, whatever.
What do you have? Wait. Now what? I killed your brother.
The Covenant's getting nervous. I don't want to give away my position, so I'm rerouting a few stragglers back to you. I apologize. These pelicans are all the support you're gonna get. Understood, ma'am.
I've kept one alive, so I'll think I'll consider that to be impressive. How normally I usually have alive Marines.
A gondola is launching from the far towers. Big surprise, it's full of Covenant reinforcements. Bring us a ride.
Into the vehicle, let's go!
I'll drive!
No, I'll drive.
Bleed out, you filthy alien!
Okay, I'll leave them to you guys then.
Kick their asses! What's up?
Back to back, son. Back to back.
This lake couldn't have been formed by volcanic action, which means it was either built this way on purpose or was created by some other cataclysmic event. I'm sorry. Were you trying to kill something?
Hey, anytime you want more, mate, you know where I am.
Hey,
son of a
heard you fellas say just like chicken.
Do we jump over? No. I think we lost a guy, sadly. Well, I'm out. Good use. Of course, you had a shitty ass SMG, huh? Did we die on board, please? Nope. Okay. Oh, you're still alive. Sick.
Bottom another one. Lock and load. Safety's off.
There's a submerged section that connects these towers to the outlying structures. Looks like we're going down. Unless you'd prefer to walk.
I'm just confused on where to go currently. Don't die.
A secure transmission from Regret's carrier to something called High Charity. It seems to be a formal apology to the prophets of truth and mercy. Apparently, Regret jumped the gun when he attacked Earth. He's asking the other prophets to forgive his premature arrival, arguing that no human presence was foretold. That explains why there were so few ships in his fleet. But it's odd a prophet would have such bad intel about his enemy's homeworld.
Regret is regretting his decision, I guess. Thought I said swap for allies. Don't think they know I'm here yet. Zero kills. I'm so good at the game.
Take off suit. Get on knees.
Thought there would be a secret there.
Thank you.
or here. What kind of fucking suicide bombers were they, dude? Oh my god. Yeah, I'd like a checkpoint, ain't gonna lie. Fucking bitch ass sniper. Where was that one? Give me a checkpoint if I just camp here like a bitch. No. Are you getting a chamber for this one? No, I guess I found it before as well.
For generations, our holy arrangement put the prophets in charge of religion and technology.
I should have put the other one
the
too.
The elites led our military forces to convert new species and find relics such as your halo.
And these relics you sought, the San Shayun, your prophets, told you that they would lead you on this great journey?
Yes. Transcendence. Eternal life. Their promises were endless. We gave up our old ways to follow the prophets' lead on the great journey. Gave up all of our history. All of our traditions.
Not all of your traditions, it seems. This arbiter you mentioned, hasn't that always been a position of power for your species?
Power? It was long ago. An arbiter was once the pinnacle of our people, leader of the clans, and master of the battlefield. But then, an arbiter committed heresy, and an example was made of him.
Heresy?
He challenged the word of the prophets, challenged and lost. So the title of Arbiter became a badge of shame for our most spectacularly failed warriors.
Yes. They were accomplished manipulators. Back before the firing of the array. I see at least that hasn't changed.
Manipulators? What? And before? Before when?
I will explain later. Right now, I want you to tell me everything you can of these Arbiters.
Arbiters. Resume. Alright. Oh, sick ass checkpoint, dude. Right into the... Hope they don't recharge. Also because I don't think I've gotten a checkpoint in a minute. That's scary. One of those hits. No checkpoint. They'd save your life.
Thank you.
Is he still invisible? Oh my god! Fucking scared the shit out of me. I'm going deeper, but I think it sends you down and then it takes you up the other tower.
Regret's carrier just received a response from High Charity. A very well encrypted message from the Prophet of Truth. Listen to this. Your haste has jeopardized the fulfillment of our covenant, threatened our grand design. That you shall be spared a public display of our contempt is thanks only to Mercy and his wise counsel. Truth, Mercy, Regret. Three prophet hierarchs. Killing Regret should shake up the Covenant leadership, but frankly, it sounds like you might be doing Truth a favor.
Kill them all. Smile. Moaning. Gonna say, do I just like immediately fight him? I don't remember. The answer is no.
Every member of the covenant shall walk the path. None will be left behind when our great journey begins. And it shall be fulfilled.
Great journey. Doesn't he know what these rings do?
Damn, like I drove by, flew by. Where did he go, dude?
By the rear.
This is my last run, Chief. I'm nearly out of fuel. We've secured the first tower cluster, so I'll set down there. Call when you're ready for evac.
God damn. Yeah, I'm gonna trust you guys with the sniper and that. And don't let me down. That's all I can say. Pretty low on so much ammo. Marine's dead already. Unbelievable.
I really want to take the rocket.
There, another gondola.
But is it a good idea?
Not much further now.
How's it going, you two? So far, so good. We're approaching the main temple now. Roger that. I'm as close to the library as I can get. There's some sort of barrier. We're trying to find a way around it. I'll keep you posted.
Shouldn't be, man. I heard there's a cutscene where the Marines are with you.
Fleet I've ever seen. The largest anyone's ever seen. Get inside the temple and kill Regret before it can stop us. Covenant fleet has launched multiple waves of phantoms. Too many for me to track. We don't have much time. There are honor guards all over this place. Watch your back.
Jesus Christ. Whoops. Hang on.
Human filth! You be foul, holy face!
There's the target. Take him out!
What kind of checkpoint was this? I don't remember this. Checkpoint.
There's the target. Take him out.
Can I just jump on him? Oh my God. I really want a checkpoint. What if we come back out here? No, no checkpoint. Not even a pity one, dude. I have to kill these dudes every time just to get into the boss room. Oh.
Take him out.
Guards, remove this vermin from my sight.
I get zero score. Am I just at the point where I get no more points? What a spawn, dude. Oh, and I fell down there. I just need... some sort of checkpoint, even if it's just killing these two. I already have a checkpoint here. I need to use the restroom, so I'm gonna see if I get one here. I'll be back. Okay, I'm back. I hope regret wasn't waiting too long. I guess I find out now if I get that checkpoint. Who wants to take place? Who wants to take bets? I'm gonna guess I did not get it. That man did not give a fuck about his life. I'm gonna be real, I don't know if I can do this tonight. Like, I gotta go to bed. Like, I got work tomorrow. It's already 11:30. I should be asleep. The test real quick. That can work. It is just so annoying.
Clear enemy.
God, remove this vermin from my sight.
There's the target. Take him out.
Human filth! You befoul this holy place!
Not a good start.
Human filth! You found this holy place!
Did he hit me right when I jumped off, dude? Oh my god.
You dare to interrupt my sermon?
There's the target. Take him out.
Dude, it's so hard to see after he, like, teleports on you. Mine didn't work. He's taunting me. Oh, I got a checkpoint. A pity checkpoint. Oh my god, I'm so happy.
Warriors, attack! The demon must die!
I think we're confident about my chances.
You shall not hide from me, demon. Competent, I'll kill it myself.
Enemy is Come on, dude. I have full. Maybe I didn't have full shield. I got him.
Bad news. The phantoms are turning around. The fleet is preparing to fire on our position. We need to get out of here.
Sick. Alright. That wasn't that bad. I needed a pity checkpoint. Think I gotta continue, but I'm not gonna play it. So this is it for now. Thank you to whoever may be watching. Have a good day and or night, and penis.